cloning stage of cell line development is often a significant bottleneck in biopharmaceutical development. Semi-solid cloning can help you isolate the specific monoclonal cell line that you need faster and more efficiently. Semi-solid cloning with clonacell media makes it easy to isolate a large number of diverse clones, each with a high probability of monoclonality. This method reduces the need for subcloning, along with the associated screening steps. Fewer cloning and screening steps can mean significantly shorter timelines for isolating monoclonal cell lines. Semi-solid cloning also makes it easy to isolate a large number of diverse clones, increasing the chance that you'll find that rare, high-producing clone. In semi-solid cloning, individual cells are physically separated from each other by suspending them in a viscous semi-solid medium. Cultures are plated as a single-cell suspension, with each cell immobilized within the semi-solid medium. This allows the individual cells to grow into discrete monoclonal colonies that can be seen with the naked eye. Plating the cells at a density that results in well-separated colonies helps to ensure that each colony grew from a single original cell. By adding selection agents to the semi-solid medium, only those cells that are able to grow under the selective conditions form colonies, thus combining selection and cloning into a single step. Individual colonies are picked from the semi-solid medium, either manually or robotically, and then expanded in liquid culture. Because each of the colonies grew from a single, unique cell, each culture that's isolated using semi-solid cloning has a high probability of monoclonality. Additionally, semi-solid cloning makes it easy to isolate a large number of highly diverse clones. This is in contrast to methods that involve selection in liquid media, where cultures can quickly become dominated by fast-growing cells, leading to the loss of slow-growing and potentially high-producing clones. With semi-solid cloning, both slow and fast-growing cells grow into discrete colonies, making it easier to isolate rare, high-producing clones. Semi-solid cloning also saves the resources that would be otherwise wasted on empty cloning wells, resulting from low cloning efficiency or low seeding density. In semi-solid cloning, thousands of cells from each macroscopic colony are picked and transferred to liquid medium for expansion. As a result, these expansion cultures have a very high rate of survival. Picture using a single 96-well plate to isolate 96 unique clones, each with a high probability of monoclonality. The clonacell product line from Stem Cell Technologies includes specialized semi-solid cloning media for a variety of cell types. From animal component-free or chemically defined and protein-free semi-solid media for selection and cloning of CHO cells, to a complete kit for hybridoma generation, with media and reagents for pre-fusion through to semi-solid cloning and hybridoma expansion. Semi-solid cloning is an efficient way to isolate diverse clones with a high probability of monoclonality. With products for semi-solid cloning of CHO cells, hybridomas, and other cell types, Clonacell helps you take the smart way to the right clone.